Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 14th of 2021, well, it is titled How to Identify That Light in the Sky. So what do we see here? Well, here is a little flow chart to help you identify things that you might see in the sky. And there are some little whimsical sections to it as well. But if you look through it, you can actually work your way through to find out and identify what an object is in the sky. And of course, we see all sorts of things in the sky, from astronomical objects to aircraft and things within our atmosphere, and even satellites up above our atmosphere. So it could be a number of these different things, and you can kind of work your way through this flow chart to kind of find out what it is. Now, of course, some of them are going to be rather obvious. And if you look towards the first question, it'll ask you if it is it really big? And that leads you to either the sun or the moon, as those are the two large objects that you might see. Then you can start working down to the is it moving section, and you can then find out whether it is something like a different type of meteor, which would be something that is moving quickly, or something that is moving slow, maybe some kind of aircraft or satellite. So you can look at those. And then finally, if you look that it's not moving and just staying at the same spot in space, then you look for whether it's twinkling like a star or maybe something a little more solid as you work it down there and find out that it might be a planet. So this is kind of a way to go through if you want to think about what you might see in the sky and figure out different types of objects that you can see. And again, here we see everything from solar system objects like our sun, moon, and planets, distant objects like stars, and things that are within our atmosphere that came from space, such as the meteors, objects that are above the atmosphere, such as the International Space Station or other artificial satellites, and even things on here on Earth, such as an aircraft or the masthead light on a boat. So all of those might be different things that you happen to see in the sky at one time or another. And here's a little flow chart that can help you in a humorous way be able to better identify those objects. So that was our picture of the day for November 14th of 2021. It was titled How to Identify That Light in the Sky. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Volcanic Light Pillar. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.